actually helping e-commerce companies. I'm going to get more from Akash on you know, how the experience of digital payments with e-commerce companies is, and how does a company like Cashfree mitigate the issues that are prevalent in digital payments. Hi Akash.
Yeah, thanks Ajay.
You know, when you talk about e-commerce, I want to buy from Club Factory, I want to buy from Nykaa, and I want my payments to be absolutely seamless.
Correct.
Tell me, what is the USP you bring on the table? Why Correct. Should I not select XYZ but Cashfree?
Correct. See, I mean, in terms of payments, right, I mean, and especially in online, people have, you know, like expectations. Right, if you're trying to pay to someone, you expect the payment to go through. You don't want any failures.
Right.
Right. As of now, even though UPI has picked up or other modes have picked up, but they still have very high failure. Right. Because people who have created the infrastructure of these payment modes, they did not, you know, took like customer experience as a priority.
Right. Right.
That's why we as an enabler get a lot of heat from the customer and the business.
Right.
So our approach is more towards how do you build the underlying stack so that we can, like, you know, make the payments more successful,
yeah,
right, rather than having high failure rate.
Yeah.
The downside is, like, you know, you will not, you know, come to the online payment space fully, right? You will still go with the cash mode. And again, it's a lose-lose for the merchant. And also as a customer, I mean, it's a kind of inconvenience too.
Right.
Right. That is one thing, right? Second thing is, so a lot of times when you pay online, say payment has been gone through, but you have to, you know, cancel order e-commerce store, right? Or you have to do some changes and all, return the product. But at that time, you have to wait for like long time, say 7 or 10 days to get your refund back. Right, that also kind of discourages you to pay online. Say if you order something COD, if you cancel something, it's okay, you are not losing anything. But in this case, you are, you know, being parted from money for, you know, 10 to 15 days. So you are also aiming to how can you make refund more instant, more faster. Right? As soon as you say, like, take my product back, companies would be able to give the money back to you. So this is how we are helping businesses provide better experience to the customers, but also like making customers more inclined towards online payment.
Akash, there are multiple players in the market right now. What is the differentiator that you have, and, you know, how are you looking to grow your business?
Sure. See, most of the players have focused, you know, just on the merchant acquisition part. Right? They're using the stack what has been made available by the banks. That is one. The second, they haven't, you know, really like risen the bar in terms of customer experience. Right? So we, like, you know, we are handling both the sides. The customer experience bit that we just have, you know, like mentioned, this will help us, you know, like not just acquire merchant or get it from the competitor. This will also help us to increase the market size of the online payments.
Right.
Right. Say you are a, you know, like a small villager, some tier two, like, you know, citizen. You come to say Flipkart and trying to pay something, or say, you know, your payments failed, a refund got stuck. Right. So you'll be kind of reluctant to pay there next time. You'll say I'll stick with the cash.
Right. Right.
If we can make the entire experience smooth, then we can, like, you know, make more people come to online. That is first. Second is, we are also investing a lot on the underlying stack. Right. So right now we have started writing pieces which, you know, powers UPI.
Right.
It's not just a merchant acquisition part. We want to also improve this so that we can reduce the overall kind of, you know, failure rate and make system more reliable and robust.
Do you think that you know, players like you will dominate the market in terms of you know, e-commerce digital payments, or do you think the Amazon Pays and the Google Pays are aberrations and two big giants that eat up the pie and don't let the survival of other more efficient players?
See, we are
quote.
Yeah. So we are a payment aggregator, right? So we see Amazon Pay and Google Pay not different from Visa and Mastercard, right? So we kind of categorize them at the same level. We don't see them as competitor, we see them as a partner.
Okay.
Right? So as a business, we want to accept Visa, MasterCard, even Amazon Pay, PhonePe, you come to Cashfree. So you don't have to directly go and, like, you know, have agreement with these guys.
Okay.